To begin, go to the Modular Reed Harmonica webpage. Then click the tab for the individual modular reeds. Scroll down and you will see the reed selection table. On the left are the options for reed mounting and the harmonica hole. An explanation of the reed mounting can be found further down the page. Select the hole which corresponds to where you intend to put the reed in your harmonica. You will notice that as you change the hole selected, the available reed options change with it. A plain green color means the reed is available. A split light and dark green colors refers to the rear mounted reeds only, and means that the reed can be flipped over to operate as a blow or draw reed. Before selecting a reed, you can hear the note by clicking the speaker icon. Once you've decided on a reed, click the plus icons to add it to your selection. The reed details will appear in the purchasing area. You can add up to 10 reeds this way. Once you have finished selecting your reeds, click Add to Cart. The cart will appear and you can view all your selections. You can adjust quantities at this stage. Note that the discount is applied when buying multiple reeds, according to the current prices. You may also like to purchase one of our handy reed cases for storing your reeds. They are available in 5 reed and 10 reed sizes.